Kudos to the chef over there. Food's fantastic. Fantastico. Maybe there was more than one person involved, but that pig actually just melted in your mouth like butter, didn't it?